is an interesting video for you people who have non-turboed E90s such as myself. As you guys know, we don't have as much power mods to do, and we always want to, like, when we're out, you know, customizing our cars are beautiful once we're finished. It looked just gorgeous, but the problem is, when you have a, just, you know, even a 350Z next to you, you're going to get smoked. It's just how it always is. 350Zs have like 50 or 60 more horsepower than you. So I'm going to be talking about how you can get at least 70 more horsepower on your car, and this will at least let you, you know, be up to a level with a lot of other sports cars in a stock zone. At least you'll be able to beat them, because this is luxury and sport, but the speed of it is just not up to par yet. I mean, it drives beautifully, but, you know, the speed, I'm sure all you guys are, like, also lacking in speed when it comes to, if you have a 328, 325, 330. If you guys are 335, you guys are blessed. You don't need to watch this video unless you're trying to watch it to tell your friend who has a 328 what they can do to, you know, improve their speed. So the first one, which is a super obvious one, is an air intake. There's a lot of companies that sell air intakes that can give you from 8 to 12 extra horsepower. It's not a lot. It's way more on a turbo, but it's 8 to 12 horsepower, and it does make a difference when you do these other type of mods. So I'll be putting a few air intakes you guys can look at, you guys can buy, from cheap to really expensive. But, you know, the more you pay, the more reliable they're going to be. All right, guys, so the second one is the intake manifold. I think this is one of the ones that can give you a lot more power. It really depends on every single car and whether you have a 330 and whatever you have. It depends on what mods you've already done, too. But the intake manifold is one of the biggest mods you can do. I don't know if it's really worth it. I mean, on a 335, it'll give you a ton of horsepower. This one will give you a significant amount. Won't be that much, but, you know, again, this will get you up to the maybe 310, 320 horsepower that your stock E90 probably has, like, to it, you know. I don't know exactly what numbers. I'm not going to be saying stuff, you know, when it's not 100% true. But, yeah, so intake manifolds are a great way to gain horsepower. You can get them, a few of them, for, like, $600. You can get a lot of them for around an upper 1,000, 1,200. It really depends on what your budget is and whether it's worth on your E90. I know a lot of people say just sell your E90 and get a 335 if you have a 330, 328. But if you put a lot of money into it like I did, I'm sure it's not that easy to let go of it. Another one, guys, is the BMS. I think it's called the BMS Power Box Tuner. This works on even, like, everything here should work on also the 335, but these are also working on non-turboed E90s. So this box will give you a good 8 to 10 extra horsepower, and it's basically tuning everything from your, like, tuning the car from the computer. It's not really, you know, changing anything in the engine bay. It is a chip. You do plug it in, and it gains a little bit of horsepower. Now, I'm not really a big fan of buying these chips because I've heard a lot of people, I think I don't know what channel this was, he has the exact same subscribers as I do. He uploaded how he had a BMW, he turned on his mods on this app, and the tunes on his app, and basically from his stock motor gave it a lot more horsepower, but out of nowhere just blew all his spark plugs, because his spark plugs was cheap though. But he's saying he got it fixed and everything's fine, so as long as you don't have cheap parts and the car should be fine. But I don't like to risk it, especially going through what I'm going through right now. I just want to get the car up and running. But yeah, this is a good mod to do to your car. If your car is like stock and you didn't mess with anything, or if the parts that you bought on your car is, you know, expensive quality parts, you don't want to go cheap. Now, this next one is headers. Headers is honestly a great way to add quality sound to your exhaust. You can even have pops. Headers is amazing. It is a lot of money though. You're looking around 700 to a grand a yen. But headers really, really add you know, that feel that your car is fast. Like, it's gonna be faster. You're gonna have this pops. It's gonna sound, you know, it's gonna sound like a, you know, a good tuner's car. It's just gonna sound really good. I had my friend's cousin, his name is Aldid. He has a really, really nice BMW, and it just constantly pops. Sounds so good. It's kind of like my E36, but a lot better than my E36. It just makes really, really good sound and it gives you pretty good horsepower. And what also attaches to your exhaust, other than your headers, is you're gonna need a new exhaust. If you get a new exhaust on your cars with the headers, I'm telling you guys, your exhaust is gonna sound amazing. You're gonna have full pride in driving your car. Yeah, so straight piping your car is not really the best decision you can do, in all honesty. Your car will be louder, but it won't sound like, you know, a true, like, if you straight pipe any car, your car is gonna be louder. I mean, hands down. But unless you have turbos, it's not really gonna sound good. And that's something that's just unfortunate. Unless you have, what's it called, like headers and a full-out exhaust, which is the exhaust is what the fifth point is. If you have an exhaust, it makes it sound a whole lot better. It does add horsepower if you get a performance exhaust. And, you know, that gives you an extra maybe 8 to 10 horsepower as well. So all this added up, including that one mod that, you know, I can't really tell you how much, could give you around 60 to 80 horsepower. I'm saying 70 even, depending on what your car is and what you've already done to it. Again, suspension does matters. Lightweight things in your car do matter, but you know, that's just how much the gains are gonna be in average. So if you guys did enjoy this video or are gonna do one of these mods, please let me know which one you're gonna do first in the comments below, because I plan on doing some of these to mine. So at least I'll make a video on it and show you guys how to do them. So, yeah, if you guys did enjoy, smash that like button. I love seeing likes. Really keeps me going. And I'll see you in the next one. She got me saying, yalla, habibi. I need you to see me. Quit with the front and then put your guard down, girl. We know. Cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi. Các bạn hãy bấm like, comment. Và hãy bấm nút đăng ký để ủng hộ cho kênh mình nha.